Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll be reacting to Marvel's new video game called Marvel 1943 Rise of Hydra. This trailer actually came out like a few days ago, but I have just like haven't seen it. So I'm going to react to it with you guys. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and turn on those post notifications so you're notified when I post a new video. Now, without further ado, let's react to the trailer in 3, 2, 1.
They're combing the streets, searching house to house.
If they arrest you two, they will take you to their headquarters, and you will not return.
I'm more concerned with the 6-foot cat man who's got claws that can cut through vibranium alloy.
Captain America looking a little interesting, I'm not gonna lie.
By my count, that makes 2 super soldiers loose in Paris.
3.
Yo, that Black Panther suit's fire.
And that's 2 too many.
I'll be there before the sun rises. Before the Germans, before that American. The Eye of Force has been found.
Please, just stick to the rooftops. Be careful.
These graphics are amazing.
When am I not?
Oh, wait, so that's not T'Challa's dad. That's T'Challa's grandfather.
It's better if I tackle this one alone.
You may encounter some obstacles.
That won't be a problem. Our cat friend is definitely here, too. And by the look of things, he's not very far ahead.
The American boy is right on your heels.
Who the hell are you?
If you wanted us dead, we'd be dead. So what do you want?
Answers.
That's far enough!
Stay out of my way!
Stand aside!
I do not take orders from anyone!
I don't have time for this.
Neither do I.
Oh! Yo! It's coming out next year. All right, hopefully it's worth the wait. That was a pretty good trailer. I just want to say that the graphics that this trailer presented was amazing. Like, it was beautiful. Like, everything looked too real. Like, it looked like very, very realistic. I'm guessing the storyline and the plot of this game is going to be 2 people who have been affected by Hydra, and they cross paths in beginning as enemies, but then come together at the end to take down Hydra. And I have one misconception with this game, and that was I thought that T'Challa, or the Black Panther in this, was going to be T'Challa's dad, but it's not. I'm guessing this is going to be T'Challa's grandfather. Because when she said that name, that was not T'Chaka. It wasn't any name that I've ever heard of. So I'm guessing it's going to be probably T'Challa's grandfather or great-great-grandfather, something like that. But overall, this trailer looks amazing. And I'm actually kind of excited to see how it plays out. And I'm also excited for more trailers to come out for this game. But yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and turn on those post notifications so you're notified when I post a new video. Now, without further ado, I'll see you on my next one. Peace!